Hello my dear students, today we are going to learn Connect to Computer Standard 3rd. Lesson number 2, Basic of an Operating System. Activity Zone. Question number 1, write T for true and F for false. Number 1, the operating system is an application software. False. Some machine work with operating system. False. Question number 3. The operating system works as an interface between the user and the computer. True. Number 4. The Windows OS was developed by Apple. False. Number 5. Bill Gates is the founder of Microsoft Corporation. True. Question number 2, write full form of CUI, Character User Interface. Number 2, GUI, Graphic User Interface. Number 3, DOS, Disk Operating System. Number 4, HLL, High Level Language. Now question number 3, any two user interface, CUI and GUI. Number 2, any two operating system, Linux and Unix. Question number 4, who am I? Number 1. I am an OS and belongs to the Apple family. Answer is Mac OS. Number 2. I was developed by Linus Torvalds and I am available to user free of cost. Linux. Number 3. I am multi-user and a multi-tasking operating system. Unix. Number 4. I am the most popular and user friendly operating system, Windows 7. Number 5, I am an operating system which can follow only those commands that are typed using a keyboard, disk operating system. Thank you.